I want to switch gears now because you are on the Oversight Committee. You have not so far taken a position in favor of impeaching the president. Where are you now after the testimony of former Special Counsel Robert Mueller?
Well, I thought Mueller's testimony was effective on two fronts. One is he re-energized all the investigative committees that are looking at what Trump did during the campaign and frankly what he did since he came into the White House. And we'll continue to shake those trees. I think our committees are doing a very good job. I think they should stick with that. The impeachment issue is tricky because the problem is you have a corrupt jury on the Senate side. Mitch McConnell and the Republicans over there are not going to convict this president. They made that very clear. So as a prosecutor, do you want to take your case to a corrupt jury, to a kangaroo court? I would prefer, as I'm looking at it now, I would prefer to put, you know, 70, 100 million Americans in the jury box next November 3rd and have them deliver a verdict on this president. And our job in the meantime, through our investigative committees, like the one that's headed up by Jerry Nadler, Judiciary, but also Elijah Cummings on Oversight, our job is to get as much evidence as we can in front of the American public so they're equipped to make that judgment.
Congressman John Sarbanes, thank you so much for being with us.
Thank you.